My poem, Cancerous, dedicated to a pristine society and civilization. We all need things to survive and succeed in industrial world, but competitive greed makes a society cancerous. Covert intelligence makes judiciary and government cancerous. Constitutional monarchy makes democracy cancerous. Dominant evangelism makes religion cancerous. Synthetic viruses, bacteria and food making human body cancerous. Private mercenaries make patriotic military cancerous. Nominated awards and recognitions make academic, artistic, scholarly and scientific world cancerous. Yellow journalism makes media cancerous. Swiss bank and offshore banks make politics cancerous. Private monopoly makes economy cancerous. Fictions, pornography and gender politics make human culture cancerous. Military and industrial fields make environment cancerous. Aggressive foreign policies make peaceful life on earth cancerous. Growth and resource-based economy makes planet earth cancerous. Beginning the process of self-destruction and annihilation of species once evolved naturally for millions of years. Poems by Kolke. God, universal loving expression, once blessed humans, giving them a brand new world, pristine environment, hospitable native people, and sages with cosmic wisdom. Conflicts among humans on earth, natural, meant to be resolved humanly. Military interventions only make conflicts cancerous. We want best things for us and our children in the industrial and technological world. But are we being led by the best people of our time, politically, economically, industrially, technologically, culturally, scientifically, religiously, and philosophically? If not, why not? Food for thought for all citizens to regain lost heaven on earth. God bless all consciousness.